so much trouble. No, you don't even understand. These are serious people. Why didn't you tell me? Oh, we've gotta go. There's no time. I'm entering in the coordinates of the closest planet. There's no time for that. Leave it. We've gotta get out of here. Are you crazy? Make sure the doors are closed. Make sure everything is closed. Hurry up, please. Put on your belt. Put on your belt right now. We're about to go into hyperdrive. There's no time for that. Are you serious? No. It's never as bad as I think it's gonna be. Yeah, hyperdrive isn't that crazy. Yeah, I don't know. As fast as we're moving, it's kind of like, it feels pretty normal. I guess you didn't really need to put on your seatbelt, did you? I'm sorry for yelling at you. We're good. Yeah, I was just really nervous because they're on our tail, you know. If they caught us, oh my gosh. I don't even want to think about it. Yeah, no, these are serious people, man. I heard the last guy they caught, they didn't pay them. They broke his legs. Yeah. His legs and tortured him. As if breaking his legs wasn't enough, money. Because I thought we were going to pay these people off and get them off our back. What happened? You lost your bet with another alien. Seriously. So you gamble away our money and now you have us on the run. What am I going to do with you? You're going to get me killed. Say that. Don't say I'm being dramatic. You're out here gambling with our money. That's not your money, it's ours. What's wrong with you? No, that's not an excuse. Of course that's not an excuse. Because you can't say you're gonna double it. You're doing it for us. You lost the money. Like, you don't have any money. What do you mean you're doing it for us? Screwed right now, so man, you really get on my nerves, you know that, right? No, like, really. Anyway, before I go crazy, let's think about what we're gonna do when we get to this new planet. That we need to set up new identities and find the right place to lay low. We don't want these people finding us when they eventually come looking for us there. It's not gonna be hard for them to track us, you know? Yeah, exactly. What? What do you mean the radar picks up? Oh my god. Oh my god, they're right behind us. This is really, really bad. Wow. We nearly died. Those guys are relentless. They nearly blew up your ship to pieces. I need to make sure cloaking systems are on. I don't want them fighting us again. How many ships do you think we took down? Six. They're not going to be happy about that. I think things are a lot worse for us now than they were before. Man, man, man. They cannot find us after this. If they weren't going to kill us before, they're definitely going to kill us now. What's this? This is my stress box. Yes, my stress box. I play with it when I'm feeling stressed. It helps me calm down. What do you mean that's weird? We literally died. I have to calm down, and this is what I use to calm down. Don't tell me how to cope. Thank you. It's like, no, okay, here I need to like just work. I cannot afford to mess up or malfunction or anything that never does. It's only when we're doing that the most inconsequential stuff that it decides, you know what, today's my day off. Yeah, it's so frustrating. But hey, we're just lucky that when it counts, we can depend on this ship. Yeah. You know what? Even though you gamble away all our money, constantly getting us into trouble, I'm also grateful that you're around. I like having you as a friend. Yeah, I like this ship, and I like you. Yeah. And even though my life is constantly being put on the line, I don't know, I kind of like it. We're making memories, you know, we're young. Yeah, man. We gotta stop, though.